Last night I went to the party between the pine trees and the cornfields of my old hometown, and it felt like we never left. We always talked of leaving, and I would have thought that these 5 years and just as many places would have left more than a scratch upon our lives. And I don't ever want to grow up. But that doesn't mean I want to stop growing. It's right here in front of us. These times, these years were not enough. Then it felt like we were building something. I was building who I was, but now I know I've got to gently dismantle it brick by brick. Still I'm scared of what foundation lies beneath, but that's the only certainty we get. And I don't ever want to grow up. But that doesn't mean I want to stop growing. It's right here in front of us. These times, these years were not enough.